gonna go hard right and go through the middle and try to come up behind the flank. You're gonna work really good or work really bad. Still got through the middle without getting hit by any of the rocks, so... crazy shots over the fucking mountain though. You've seen this shit? That was garbage. Oh shit, there's a Skelly guy behind him too. Well, it worked out in the end. Don't let that fucker get away! If he didn't get through that before that last shot, probably would've gone. It's about Skelly guy who's gonna come right towards us, watch. Dude, this guy on the island with the freaking cannonball thing, though, is really annoying.
Dude, I was getting some disgusting
long. There's two of them, look at these fuckers. Goddamn ACOG scopes on those cannonballs. Real talk. Whatever. We're also gonna take out that skeleton guy before we go back. Even better. Someone snipe those fuckers with a cannon. I was getting the other stuff. Chill out.
No, I'm trying to get loot over here. There's all this treasure.
Calm.
Get
down.
Get it.
I can get both of them on the other side too. Let's try not to get everybody's fucking cannons. Let's go kill that Skelly guy. There's one more over there. That one won't hit.
I didn't see it. There's some ghosts over there, does that mean it's loot or just supplies?
That'll be loot. Maybe supplies. I think these ones drop supplies and loot, though. It's like the fort where they just drop supplies. Where'd that fucking Scowy Gowy go? Go back under the water. Rain and hide. There's hell shit over here too.
I hit some things. I hit like four things. One more thing. I gotta get more things and I almost got it. I don't see anything else shiny.
Oh, here comes the Scowy Gowy. Or not. Oh, where are you? Show yourself! Oh, it's just a slough. Lame. Used to be a skeleton gowy and it turned into a fucking slough. Down under the water and downgraded. They're like, wait, no, here's some more loot. Don't leave yet. Insert skeleton laugh here. They're drunk.
One captain on a spinal.